Okay, so I'm making a barn vlog because I don't have any other ideas right now and I feel like I need to post a video. I'm also, I'm just riding Spencer today because Tango's like recovering from an injury. So I realized that I don't take as many clips of me like getting ready and putting away as I used to. So I'm gonna try to do that. Injured horsey, you silly willy.
Hi, cute boy. Hey. Hello.
Okay, so as I do my 5-minute walk to the hunter ring, we can have a little talk, which is weird because, you know, it's just me alone talking to a camera. But thank you so much for 200 subscribers. That is so cool. Oh, yeah. So, the royal. We are for sure, like, going up. And, you know, we have everything organized for Spencer, too, but we don't find out until, like, 2 weeks before, I think, like, whether we're actually in or not. So, you know, it's just kind of stressful because, yeah. I'm just taking him for kind of like a mini hack, just to cool him down, because I know there's apples along this path, so hopefully I can grab one and give it to him as a treat. I don't want to do like a full bath because he's not that sweaty, so I'm just gonna sponge like where his saddle was. Thank you so much for watching. I'm not sure when my next video will be, but it may just end up being another barn vlog because that's all I got. Unless you have other ideas, please tell me. And I will do them. Okay, so I just finished editing this, and I realized, like, that song is so sad. So whenever Spencer's gone, if I go back and watch that, sobs. Like, that's gonna be so sad. So... oh, God, why am I like this? Oh, my God.
This song brings on the weather. Teardrops upon my sweater.